What's up, YouTube? And today we're going to be doing trampoline versus Lego. So
yeah.
Let's do this. There's all of it. Then you should step on one because they hurt.
Yeah.
Bad.
Yeah.
Well, you should not step on one.
No.
They hurt.
They might.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
It's hurt.
Yeah. It's so. Yeah.
I better keep it all in the middle. It's kind of funny. Okay, I'm going to have to do a backflip or a front flip. Alright. I want the front flip first. I'm not even gonna do that. Better watch out. I'm gonna do a front flip. That's it. Okay. Alright. Oh gosh, this is gonna hurt. I'm doing this for you guys. Oh, that hurt. Oh, that really hurt.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I changed mine. I have to do a backflip. I know what to do now. I just had an idea. Alright. I want the belly flop. All of this stuff. This is gonna hurt.
No.
But do this for you guys. Okay. Ah! That hurt. God, that hurt. This is the Lego rain. All right, I'm gonna do it. Five,
rain.
Four,
six,
three, two, rain. One. Oh! Oh! One hit me on the head. I don't know if you saw that, but one hit me on the head. All right. Now this is called the. Lego slip and slide. Alright. How's you better watch it? Oh. Oh! That hurt! It one just like dug into my back for some reason. But I just hit my back real hard. Well, now, if you like this video, please put a big old fat thumbs up. And if you want more Lego. Oh, no. If you want more trampoline versus anything, then yes. Comment down below. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe to become Team Science Shakers. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace!